Good evening, Cris Olivia Morales, and I have a piece today I'd like to play for you. It's called Betsy's Elegy, and it's in dedication to a very dear friend of mine, Betsy Llewellyn Reagan, who passed away unexpectedly about 3 months ago. And she was a very, very close friend, a dear friend to many people, and helped many people. And there are a couple things that about her that she taught me about life, which is the most important thing is to be genuinely kind and to live, well, the second thing was to live life to the fullest every moment, and she was a very joyful person. This piece is a modest elegy for her, and it's in part to process my grief. I played a little bit here and there to try to come up with something to deal with it, and it's partly because she loved music so much. Professor Erickson doesn't know this, but what little I know the piano from his piano class, I taught her, and she played on her Casio two-octave piano for hours and hours. And so she loved music, so that's one of the reasons I did this. But the style that it's written in is a pretty free form, and I think that's apropos of her style, her life, which was that she worked very hard, but then she was free in every moment and really open. And so this piece is, I've written out, but there are no themes, that they're improvisational sections as well. So I hope you enjoy it.